Maybe we could do it in reverse.
Christian trying his best to block that.
Do a lot of damage to that pigeon chest of Christian.
And there's the high knee.
That's a pirate's dream, sunken chest.
Oh! Christian's down and out. Sheamus looks to put him away. Is it enough here? Got him. No! 2.5! Sheamus loves this, doesn't he?
Yes, you can tell it. He will take a good beating just to give out a better one.
Christian just begging out of the fight here, it seems.
Christian wants another timeout.
I knew it. You saw him. Christian trying to lull and sucker Sheamus in again, but he's caught. Never count Christian out.
Christian going for that frog splash again. Here comes a skinny frog.
And he got him. This may be enough. Hook of the leg of the Celtic Warrior. And a kick out of near fall for Christian.
Sheamus barely got that shoulder up.
Something a little bit better than that.
Well, the skinny frog didn't work.
Uh-oh. Sheamus blocked the right hand, and now Sheamus bringing Christian in the hard way. White noise time!
Whoa.
White noise to Christian! Hooks the inside leg! Shoulders are down! And got him! No!
What?
Christian stayed in it. Sheamus defeated Christian like that a couple of weeks back, but not tonight.
Christian a little more resilient than Sheamus gave him credit for. Watch it.
And Christian now, look at this, catches him right on the bridge of the nose.
Man. These guys are just battling with everything. They got
a Christian from the apron. Sheamus caught Christian with a bro kick on the apron to pick up the victory.
Sheamus.
First time I ever seen that bro kick from outside like that. It can come from anywhere.
Sheamus with a hard fought, gutsy victory tonight over a very game Christian.
Go back and take a look at the closing moments of this match. I thought Christian had it right here. I think that that kick may have opened up Sheamus a little bit, but then out of nowhere and outside the ring, man, Christian is dropped like a bad habit.
Sheamus has been very impressive since his return from his shoulder injury.